an exact quote, that if you have snakes in your backyard, you can't expect them to bite only your neighbors. Eventually, they will bite the people who keep them in the backyard. But as you know, Pakistan is not great on taking good advice, and you see what's happening there. In terms of what they are saying, look, the truth is everybody, the world today sees them as the epicenter of terrorism. Now, I know we've been through 2.5 years of COVID, and a lot of us have brain fog.